Okay.
This video is sponsored by LastPass. Hey, what is up, guys? MKBHD here. So Huawei is riding fresh into 2019, hot off of a blind smartphone camera test win and a best battery life award in probably their most well-received phone ever, the Mate 20 Pro. So now incoming is the successor to their P20 Pro, and it's looking like it's gonna be pretty promising in a lot of the same ways. Now, it still won't be in any US carriers, and it'll still be
Fnatic, 6 rounds left in this half. 6 rounds for Fnatic to do something, to give themselves an opportunity to come back in the second half. Vici already have the advantage going into that second half, no matter what happens here, but Fnatic want to close this gap.